Okay, so let's start the next chapter then.
Let's see how far we get.
Airspace.
Good. How are you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit. Plane, do you?
Here we go.
Zombies on a plane.
Yeah. Hey, the film of that, isn't it? Zombies on a plane. What the hell? Get away. Hey, that's the crazy one that gives that blue stuff out, isn't it? I forgot. Yeah. I've got a lightning hawk gun. Oi, get off me. Buddy escaped.
Leon, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
I think he's gonna turn to a zombie. What?
Get in your seats and stay there.
Oh, turbulence.
Look.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what?
Got too much stuff to pick it up.
Yeah, that's what happens, isn't it? Just discard stuff, think, if you don't need it. He's a real gentleman, he's holding the door for you.
Thank you.
Heh. Guess I'm gonna shoot that, right? Or maybe not.
I think we made it in time.
For now.
Shit! It's licking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it!
Oh crap! Come on, go, go, go! Oh no! Come on! Yeah! Oh crap. Oh, Leon.
And you have to keep the triggers held down and let go when it tells you to. Let go of one and press it again.
So hold them down together or one at a time?
Yeah, hold them down together.
Made it.
The plane's gaining altitude. Get to the cockpit.
Helena, we have to go.
I wonder if these people are zombies, yeah?
Yeah, I bet you they are.
They were there, why are they there?
Oh, because of the gas, isn't it? Yeah, look. Where are you? See the gas is there. Here they are. Oh, that is close.
We seem to be immune to it, actually.
Yeah, that's the point. Ow. The zombies, I think, fall down. Where'd they go? Oh, they got back up again. Oh no! One of them just attacked me. Oh, take that. Oh crap, one of them got up. Take it down. Oh. Are you there? I can't grab that health. Oh well, never mind. That had to hurt.
This is why I can never sleep on planes.
Oh crap, I'm sliding down.
Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
Do something about what?
Okay, first switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right hand side.
Okay.
Come on, Leon.
This is harder than it looks. Come on. Pull up.
Leon, pull the throttle! Pull up!
How many levers does it take to fly this thing?
Pull up. Pull up. We're not gonna crash.
Almost there. Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Was that?
Very close.
Leon, the plane!
Him again? Friend of yours? Or like an ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to her. Got it!
It's like Nemesis, isn't it? How are we all doing it? Look, there's all of us. Oh, I ran out of bullets. Oh no, he's got me! Damn, I think he's gonna kill me. He's either letting go. Hey, get away from me!
Take it from us. This guy is indestructible.
Thank God he's gone.
But there's four of us now, huh?
That's cool, isn't it? Four player co-op.
Yeah.
Roger.
I know what I'm doing.
Oh, you've separated. I guess Jake is with you, right?
Yeah.
Raccoon City. It's a walk in the park, right?
Oh no, he can't save you, can he? Come on.
I think I can fix this. Sherry, okay. Get behind the wheel.
On it.
Come on, Sherry. Damn.
Okay, let's move.
Roger!
Come on. Oh, he's angry.
How is he still standing? Don't get me started.
The claw
carries around a spare.
Give him credit.
Oh no, he's got me again! Where's the other two gone? Now for that claw thing. Oh, Can you let go of me? He's proper chasing you. Oh, what? Yeah. I got low life, man. Bring him over here. Look.
I need you to...
Are they gonna be alright?
Let's just hope that Jake hits as good as he thinks he is.